I think, listen, let me tell you, I don't know, this little old school is going to date me a little bit. Has anybody ever heard a game called Operation?
Y'all too sensitive. Go ahead. I remember, yeah, when you
answer. So, that's how men dating that, right here. Cause listen, one bad move.
Man, listen, you
got Operation, cuz.
Right.
Every man got to deal with surgery.
Make sure you exhale when you get the.
Every man got to be a certified doctor, because if you handle it wrong, you done.
Yeah, it's curtains. It's curtains.
It's done. That's it. And they're going to blast you. And they're going to go live on you saying, guess what? Girls, I'm single. What I thought I had was not what he was. Like, they're going to go live on you. Operation, man. Operation. If you're a black man, if you're a man, period. I'm saying black. If you're a man out here right now today, go get you the nearest game, Operation. That's dating for you, cuz. Right here.
Yeah. You drunk too much soda that day. You're going to be shaved.
I'm telling you. If you don't get it together, you're done.
Too much salt, you die.
No way, man. No way, man. No way, man. Pray my strength. And I'll tell you right now, this is why, man, you need to real hold those, cuz. We're going to keep you like this, man. Every move you make. You know what I'm saying? Every move you make, man. I'm telling you, man. And that's what I'm saying. That's the reason why I'm so damaged. That's why that's a damaged thing. Ladies, I'm going to be real with you. Ladies, and I'm joking about Operation, but here's the point. If a man's around you and you see him like this,
you better practice.
Listen to this. You got a dude dating you and you see him like this and you watch him. Women watch a man and be like, hey, baby, I was just checking you okay? Like you watching a man. No way, man. That's wrong, man. That you're a damaged woman. If you got your, and here's the problem with men. Here's what's so crazy about us. We so alpha, especially an alpha guy. He figured like, I can handle that.
I can just. Hold on.
Put the game out there. Hold on.
You gotta be slow with it. What you gotta do? I know what to do.
And women, you watch a man like this, you say, you better be careful too. You better be careful. That's crazy.
Why are you looking at me like that? Don't look at me. Look away.
Yeah. I'm telling you right now, man.
So I'm gonna end it. Every woman.
And man, not the damage. You gotta do the work. Search yourself. I'll buy some of that, Santi, son.
Show love. Now here go the thing, right? So I'm end it out on this question, man, because you got me going. That ain't operation, tell you over here. All right, so if I say this, right, and when a woman, she asked, it's just the opposite for men, right? So I asked this, I said, if I say women today have themselves together on the outside, but still broken on the inside, you would say what to that? But there's a lot of women today that
got on the outside and broken on the inside.
But broken on the inside.
Yeah, I agree 100%.
And on the second end, or the back end of that is it opposite for men? Men have themselves together on the inside, but broken on the outside. When she said that, she meant not having this established, not, you know, your finance, getting your place, getting your situation with your children, you know, baby mama, whatever it is.
Yeah. I totally agree. Because I believe when it comes to the way God created a man, if I get biblical, God created the man, not just first, but he created a man in a specific area. He created him in the wild, and he created the woman in the garden.
In the garden.
So right. She's soft, she's fragile. You hit her the wrong way, you poke her, she can poke you back. So because she's fragile, her decisions are fragile. A man, I hate to say this, ladies, and I know this is definitely wrong time for this subject. A man can have sex with a woman and it don't mean nothing in a few minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Like he's not emotionally strong to that. He's not in it like that. So a lot of times when he really said, I'm through with her. Like, or this is why a lot of times, ladies, be careful with this statement too. Forget you, we done. Because he'll go out and go be somebody else. Said, I thought you said we were through. Mm-hmm. You want him to still be emotionally strong. You was like, I'm done, I'm through with you. And he done moved on. He don't look at that as damage. He look at it like she said she's through, cuz I just, you know, I'm off to the next thing. A lot of women, the reason why I said sometimes you look one way on the outside, you're damaged on the inside. We don't know that until you get closer, until we lift the hood. A lot of times, that's what I mean by there's different circumstances and things that's not right, that's and things that are leaking inside of you that you can't tell till you get a closer ride. With a man, is that opposite. Most men, man, we are looking like this, and we don't look like we fit to this. The Instagram man description of a great guy, but the closer you get to, you find a man. This man do respect you. He love you. He can't help that he work at Popeye, but this dude love you. Mm-hmm. Like that's a big deal. Right. And so a lot of times
you can be working to get his CDLs in a year or two. He gonna be up. Give him a shot.
Man can hit. Who said woman can hit and quit it too? Don't ask me how. No, please don't tell me no more. Well, so I'm just saying that a lot of times women are emotionally tied to certain things, and some women can do certain things and still be internally hurt from this guy two relationships ago, and from that they limit themselves on how far they're gonna go. But I just think that if a man calls out that to a woman, you know, it's almost disrespectful to say, hey, you know, lady, you damn right. So.